I am back. Still yawning. And we're ready for a stream that will be rated R for pirates. Ye matey. Because we will be getting a lot of booty on our own pirate ship as soon as we are done with this fight. Arr! Okay, enough of it. That's your pirate joke quota for this stream. I've done all of it. And of course, Maria she's like, this game doesn't exactly paint Maria well. It's like anytime a girl shows up, it's like she's given the side eye. Oh no, they're gonna hurt me. The big bad pirates are gonna hurt me. Oh dear. Oh dearie my. Oh dearie may. Oh god, that was such a hard fight. Okay, guy, you're thinking with something, alright. And now we got a pirate ship. Nobody has any need for that. Okay, so And now we're gonna take the smarter, longer way. To my city, Now, I do not know if these guys are Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The colors are actually not too terrible far away from, you know, the then current color scheme. You know, just, you know, with added green, you know, which, not off-brand for how pukey they were playing around this time. Brain. What are they weak to? I think they're weak to something. Yeah. Oh, they're not weak to any damn thing. But I gotta strike first, so. Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Oh, Well, at least Maria got a bit off. Okay, we are in Mycidia. Nice. So, and unlike previously, I have so much frigging money. Of course it's protected by three items, because, you know, hey. Oh, that's the dead person voice. Han! Okay! Yes, because that's what people do. Mm-hmm. Okay, so. Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah, go like that. Those nice increases in defense. Defense is actually higher than their frickin' attack. Okay, that's not exactly hard for Layla here, you know. But yeah, so. So we're gonna get a bow. We're gonna get a nice, holy good god. We're gonna get an axe, but it's gonna go. Oh, dolly. Okay, not complaining anymore. Hello, dollar. Yeah, that's a big ol'. This is called slight sequence break. Just a teensy bit of a sequence break, obviously, because holy crap, I got power. I got the power. Now it's time. For some of that there, because what have they got in there? Oh, they got all the good stuff. Golden Needle. Maiden's Kiss for Froggy. And of course, Potion and X Potion. Eye Drop and Antidote. And good old Phoenix Down. And of course, Elixir. Holy friggin' hell. 50. Yeah, that's a little rich for my blood, obviously. Oh! Yeah, that's probably not a good place to go. Because this is a dungeon. So, let's go to the magic store and get some coolness. Don't need none of that. Cure, blink, safe, and shell. Not really. At least I don't believe so. Wow. I ain't got money for holy right now, but I can definitely buy 3 rounds of change. If anti-warp exit, I don't really need those. Fear, peep, heal, mute. Well, I already have heal. Because peep, I think, is the one where you look at it. But yeah. So, it looks like eventually gonna be getting some holy and wall and barrier also pretty nice defensive spells. But change is the big one, which I just bought because that's the cheese spell. That's a spell that you use to cheese a game. The only problem is I gotta level it up, like, bigly. Like, super bigly. Because I think we've got to get it to, like, some, like, 5, I think. But yeah, so we've gotten everything we possibly need here. Except for Holy, which... No, no. That's a technical assessment of, you know... Holy, you know, just a very, very technical assessment of the blow to the old pocketbook. But yeah, so it's gonna be a little bit grindy for a hot minute. Because... the next thing is to deal with this. Oh crap, I forgot that. Oh, yeah, that's don't you just love it when you give somebody the old heal treatment and, you know, they immediately get re-poisoned? Because I'm pretty sure these clowns are doing the old perma-poison. Because that's my memory of the circumstance. Okay, don't, you jerk faces. You absolute jerk faces. Because you're all gonna die, and Maria's gonna lose out on a major, major frickin' gain in HP before, you know, I do the real... Oh no. Can you not hit her? Can you not hit her? Oh. I mean, I know, I have the cheese spell. But, you know. Sometimes you want to, you know, do the cheese spell without... Do some stuff without the cheese spell. Well, yeah, apparently my city of continent no gain in weapon stats. I'll bet I get on the sea here, but I don't know. Oh crap, I forgot about. Well, Freena ain't gaining. Well, no, he was hurt, so. He was perma poisoned, so he didn't gain any. But yeah, so. And I need to. So I can get my weapon levels higher with. On the old hossies. And I can get. And once I get that, I can start doing a change magic. Make like Ginyu. Except, you know, not change into a frog. That would be bad. That would be very bad. We're not going to change into a frog today. Good God. Yeah, we are the strong. We are butt kickers, man. Provided, of course, you know that they're resistant to weapons, but still, we. Okay, so we're gonna park along here. We're gonna gain some levels. It is going to be a, to quote the Flintstones, a gay old time. But do not be shocked if I don't make much. First off, I need to not drop my controller. There's not a whole lot to say about this grindiness. At least not until I have that up to about, I think it's level 5 before I can use against the guns that live, you know, right around Altia. There is some leveling to do here, so yeah, I might go a little slightly radio silent here for a bit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, yay! I no longer have to grind a weapon level ever again in this game. It is officially a horror I never need repeat. Ever. Ever in my life. But in the name of making the upcoming grind a bit less grindy here. Although that one use of the spell by each guy and Maria, that definitely leads me to believe that I might be able to do this fairly quickly. But the fact is I need to get to level 5 with change. No ifs, ands, ors, or buts. In order to, I believe that's when it starts working. I'm gonna check and see. If I can find it. While I... I'm gonna stop there. The quite changed here for a reason, so it'd be easy. Thank you. I'm not even close to the best axes and weapons, and I am dealing. I mean, these are kind of chumpy guys, but. Yeah, change is gaining ground fairly swiftly. Which works for me. Because, again, while I'm searching around here, I'm gonna look. Probably should save here just in case something stupid happens.
Thank you.
Yeah, level 5 or higher. so. It'll take a hot minute or so, but... with the D-pad as opposed to, I don't know, making it cardinal directions back and forth. That's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Oh boy. getting closer to the proverbial promised land. Thank you.
Thank you.
Because if it's, you know, going up, pardon me, if it's going up, if it's giving that level up message, even though it's hit the max, I don't think that they ever... anticipated anybody cheesing the system to get to 16. And I mean, you know, come on. Again, they didn't catch the select cancel bug. They didn't foresee such a thing, I don't think. I mean... Thank you. Oh crap. That was just a pile of failness.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Got more. Oh, well. Thank you.